What we will do is go deal with those families. May as well kill them. It's XP.
Vassila, I was wondering something. How did those Vulcans manage to capture a famous Jedi like you? Were you knocked out when your escape pod crashed?
No, I was conscious. But my force powers were exhausted from using my battle meditation in the battle for the Ender Spire. Without my help, you might have never gotten off the ship alive.
Fair enough, but I've seen you Jedi in action. There's no way those thugs could have stood a chance against your lightsaber.
My lightsaber was misplaced. I couldn't find it after the crash. I looked everywhere in that pod. The Vulcans came and overwhelmed me, even as I was searching for my weapon.
Wait a minute. Let me get this straight. You lost your lightsaber? I mean, isn't that a violation of
Pretty
some
funny.
Kind of Jedi code or something?
This is no laughing matter. During the crash, my lightsaber must have... It must have fallen from my belt and rolled under my seat. The Vulcans probably found it there when they searched the wreckage.
Hey, don't get mad. I'm sorry. It's just funny to think of a legendary Jedi losing her lightsaber. Take my advice. This is one detail you might want to keep out of the history texts.
I hardly consider myself a legend, Karth. Though I will consider your advice when I relate these events to the Jedi Council. There is no need for them to know every detail of what transpired.
Ooh-hoo-hoo. Still dead?
Ready.
What can I do? I'm here.
Yes?
This is Private. You have come from the Jedi Council. Master Mitali wishes to speak with you.
Arm relaxed. My guy just bug out on the droid.
Tells me you are here on behalf of the Council. I was beginning to think my demands had been ignored. Though I think your time would be better spent interrogating the Sandrals as to the whereabouts of my son, Shen. Many years ago, I brought my family here to Dantooine to escape the crush of humanity on the core worlds. Soon after we settled here, the Sandrals arrived, and they have been a plague upon my house ever since.
Somehow I imagine the story from the Sandrals would sound just about the same. Don't you?
The injustices the Sandrals have committed against the Mitalis are far too numerous to name. But the Council is well aware of our many disputes. Recently, I discovered several Sandral droids trespassing on my land. I have no idea what nefarious purpose lay behind their arrival. My own assassination, perhaps? Destruction of my property? Maybe a simple spy mission? I wasn't about to find out. My own security droids destroyed the invaders. Not a single one survived. It was shortly after this incident that Shen, my only son and heir to the Metalli estate, vanished. Obviously, Nurik, the unscrupulous head of the Sandral clan, has abducted my son in retaliation for the destruction of his droids. The only resolution possible is... Why does the Council insist on stalling? The life of my son is at stake. I am a man of the world, Jedi. I know how things are done. I will make a... I will present the credits directly to you, of course. Nevertheless, my offer still stands. 1,000 credits for Shen's safe return. Know, however, that I will not sit idly. Eventually, I will take whatever action is necessary to rescue my son.
You would be willing to risk open war over this?
It is the Sandrals who have started this, not I.
And here I thought you would blame us if we failed. It seems everyone is responsible for your actions, except for you.
I don't need to stand here and listen to such impertinence.
I'm impressed, Garth. That interjection was very Jedi-like.
What can I say? You pick up a few things.
I'm afraid Alana's not just making idle threats. He's rash and foolish enough to attempt a full assault on the Sandral estate. Such action would result in an all-out war between the families.
I've seen men like Alan Metalli before. He's so convinced that his hatred is justified, he's
Until you find Shen, Jedi, we have nothing further to discuss. I suggest you hurry south to their estate.
What?
I'm here.
Ready?
I'm here.
Pretty good spot.
This is private property. By what authority are you trespassing on this estate? The Council. If you are here because of Shen Metalli's disappearance, you are wasting your time. The Sandals are not involved. This is nothing but a Metalli witch hunt. Nurik left orders he was not to be disturbed, but given the circumstances, I will make an exception.
Yes?
I have been informed by my protocol droid that you wish to speak to me. I brought my family here to find peace and safety, not to be harassed and treated like common criminals.
Jedi are renowned for their fairness in pursuit of justice. There is nothing to fear from us, unless you have something to hide.
That's quite a line. You actually believe that? Don't you think someone is allowed to value privacy?
Privacy is all well and good, but justice must be valued higher. Is it not obvious to you that this man hides something?
Actually, it is. All I'm saying is that not everyone welcomes the sight of a Jedi with open arms. Better get used to it.
I trust you will show yourself out. If not, my security droids will be sure to deal with you.
You are here from the Council, are you not? Looking for Shen Metale? My name is Rahasia. Nurik is my father. He has not been himself since Cassis disappeared. He is mad with grief, and he is convinced the Metales are responsible. He's not thinking rationally. My father is a good man. When my mother died, he raised me and my brother by himself. He loves his children, and we love him. I just don't want you to judge him too harshly. You must understand that father has been under a terrible strain. I have no wish to disobey him, but there are matters where even my father's authority is not absolute. My father has kidnapped Shen Metale. He is holding him prisoner here in the compound. He feels this is a way to get back at the Metales, a way to get even for the disappearance of my brother Cassis.
I see. Well, there is the answer we seek. The Jedi Council should be informed of this at once.
You don't think that perhaps there's more to look at here, do you? That maybe everything isn't what it appears?
Of course not. It seems very simple to me. The Council must be allowed to decide the next step.
No. Since Cassis went missing, my father has become unstable. He might hurt him if you do that. He no longer even cares if the Metales are responsible for what happened to Cassis. I am afraid my father will simply kill Shen out of a mad, misguided lust for vengeance. Shen is an innocent victim in all this. My father is not a bad man, but his grief has driven him. Please, find Shen and rescue him before my father does something he will regret forever. Take this key. It will open an unguarded door at the rear of the estate. You and Shen can make your... There are many security droids guarding the halls. Please... Alan Metale... To hear my father tell it, my father stands up to Alan because please find...
All right, let's do this.
Nurik has nothing more. My orders are clear. Please leave them.
Alright, let's go. Go through the back.
What can I do?
Yes?
What can I do?
Maybe he can open it with security.
On it. Damn!
Yes?
here.
A lot of XP. Easy.
Security. Please find.
I'm gonna casually steal their stuff in front of her.
Who are you? Rescue me? No. It's not my own safety I'm concerned about. I'm worried about the fate of Nurik's daughter, Rahasia. She's been trying to convince her father to release me ever since. If I escape, Nurik will think Rahasia is to blame. Nurik is insane with grief over the loss of his son, Cassus. If I leave with you, it is Rahasia. If you can convince Rahasia to escape with us, who could imagine Asandral doing such a thing for the sake? I would rather face my own death than have her. My father thinks the Sandrals are thieves and liars. My father is an egotist and can be violent at times, but I think he still cares. They're both too unreasonable to be talked to about the other. I think the only hope we're... Please, find Rahasia and speak to her.
What are you doing here? Have you found... Shen can be so stubborn sometimes. If one of the security droids sees me wandering the halls, Father will get suspicious. But I know Shen would rather die than leave...
You're back. Have you... I pray she is not just telling me what I want to hear.
Shen, you're safe.
Rahasia! Well, thank goodness you managed to escape.
It was all thanks to this kind Jedi that we managed to get this far at all. I thank you, Jedi, for all that you have done for us.
No, we know that you must have gone to great personal risk to get us out of the Sandral estate undetected. But surely we can...
Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
There you are, Shen.
Father!
Mr. Matale!
Rahesha!
Father!
Mr. Sandral!
Nurik!
Alan!
I knew this was all your doing. I knew you had captured my son.
You had taken my Cassus from me long before that. You started it.
I don't want to hear any of your excuses. Now I will get revenge for your transgressions.
Please listen to him, Father.
Why should I listen to the Jedi? All you want is to remain with that Sandral harlot.
My daughter is not a harlot, Matale dog! We are trying to be reasonable here, of course. We are sensible people, after all. But our children are being so stubborn.
If Shen would just understand that he has to do what I want, this would all be solved easily. No! I won't let you do-
I don't care. Rahesh and I will live on our own if you won't accept us.
You will do no such thing. I am your father, and I order you to come back with me.
No, Father, I won't.
Rahesh!
I am, Father, and you can't stop me.
You foolish girl! You think to make us stand here, then?
You expect us to just let them leave? Droids!
You will not turn your droids on my daughter! Droids, don't let them take Rahesha!
We appear to be at an impasse, then. And they got away!
It is your fault, Alan. You were always too violent for your own good.
Me? You were the one who rushed out here with war droids! I will not rest until I have my Shen back. The Council will hear of the troubles you caused.
Indeed they shall.